बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। मिस्टर प्रेसिडेंट, मिस्टर सेक्रेटरी जनरल, एक्सेलेंसीज, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। द 75th एनिवर्सरी ऑफ द यूनाइटेड नेशंस दैट वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग टुडे इज ए मोमेंटस ओकेशन फॉर ऑल। दिस कमेमोरेशन बियर्स स्पेशल सिग्निफिकेंस फॉर अस एज इट कोइंसाइड्स विद द बर्थ सेंटेनरी of a father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. He had said at this August assembly in 1974, I quote, "The United Nations remains the focus of man's hope for the future," unquote. This encapsulates Bangladesh's abiding faith and confidence in the UN and multilateralism. We commend the UN Secretary General for keeping the flag of multilateralism high. I also pay tribute to all frontline UN staff and agencies for their tireless efforts and dedication. Bangladesh is being benefited from UN-led efforts for our development. Also, in our modest way, we are contributing to the UN in fulfilling its mandates. We are committed to upholding peace across the world. Currently, Bangladesh is the leading troops and police contributing country in all peace operations. As many as 150 of our peacekeepers sacrificed their lives to secure peace in conflict-ravaged countries. Mr. President, the challenges of our time, including the current pandemic, go beyond borders. COVID-19 has made the achievements of the 2030 agenda more challenging. It has exposed the shortcomings of the current international order. At the same time, the pandemic has shown that both developed and developing nations need the UN more than ever. It has shown us that multilateralism is the way forward. To take the UN on the right course towards its centenary and beyond, UN at 75 should provide a credible and practical roadmap for delivering on commitments and responding decisively to global challenges. We must not allow our geopolitical rivalries to weaken the UN.